I have known Apoorva and worked with her for 14 years, which is more than half my professional life. After the initial testing slash scary period, she saw something in me which I wasn't aware was even there. Being a hardcore content professional, I wasn't interested in the business aspect of that content. Just a year into Radio City, she told me that she's making me the business head. I said, I've never done that before. She said, there's always a first time. If not now, then when? If not you, then who else? And that made me believe in myself. That's who she is and has been to me and so many of us. Well, 14 years is a lifetime. We were shit scared of her in those initial days. I remember we would travel a lot to various parts of the country for our reviews and strategy meets. And those meetings were full of dread. I've seen grown men and women melt into a puddle in front of her. But once she was done, the same meetings were an ocean of learning. She would mesmerize us with her stories in those off-sites and town halls. We would come out all starry-eyed from those meetings, full of new resolve and hope. By the way, half of what is there in Lady You're Not a Man, her book, has been told to us in those meetings and evening parties. And then, of course, there were those exotic international trips. We would come back with so many hilarious stories. Awesome memories everywhere. Paris, Prague, Cyprus, Turkey, and so many more. Roaming the streets of those gorgeous cities, dining at some of the best places and shopping are memories I will cherish forever. Even here in Pune, Hyderabad, Jaipur, Chennai, and of course many trips to Bangalore, which was her home for many years. Her love for music is well known and we've spent many beautiful evenings singing and dancing. Her other love is books. Yes, books. We even had a book club in the office. How many offices can boast of that? I remember she told us once that she just keeps us busy the entire year with something or the other so that we are on our toes and we don't have extra time for idle chatter. We would start with strategy in Jan, get together in March for KRAs. The monthly reviews will start soon after that. Then if it was a good year, and we've had many of those, we would go on a trip abroad. Come back and it was time for quarter reviews. Then there was our annual day party and soon after that, the festivals will start. And some more quarter reviews and in a blink, the year would be over. I never tire of telling everyone, especially women, how she made me stick around and continue to head digital media when I had made up my mind to give up. It is that time in a young mother's career when she wants to be with her child all the time and needs a lot of flexibility. I got flexibility, but that came with a lesson on how, as women, we can't play the women's card unfairly. If I wanted to go home at 5, I was willing to start work at 8:30 in the morning. She would push and push because she was pushing herself too. Never have I seen anyone with so much drive, energy, intellect, and on the ball, quick strategic thinking. The way she looks at a problem and solves it is something that I've always tried to learn. The way she can multitask and ace all tasks is a masterclass in itself. How she would stand her ground for her values and her beliefs was awe-inspiring. I feel this place is so lucky to receive all this goodness for so many years. This was home for so many of us, and she made us feel like a part of a big, sometimes happy and sometimes not so happy family. I was lucky to share my lunchbox with her every day. Those 40 minutes were the most enjoyable part of the day. It would recharge our batteries to start a fresh post-lunch. I'll miss those chats the most when we would talk about everything under the sun. In a way, the pandemic has softened the blow of her leaving the organization for me because we haven't done the daily lunch or even our occasional celebratory lunches. Even the parties and trips stopped gradually. She's so fond of old Hindi film music, and even if it sounds corny, I want to dedicate the song to her. Lots of love, Apoorva. Miss us as much as we will miss you. Our best wishes will always be with you.
चांद तारों से चलना है आगे, आसमानों से बढ़ना है आगे। अरे चांद तारों से चलना है आगे, आसमानों से बढ़ना है आगे। पीछे रह जाएगा ये जमाना, यहाँ कल क्या हो किसने जाना। आज जिंदगी एक सफर है सुहाना, यहाँ कल क्या हो किसने जाना। उड़ने उड़ने हो, उड़ने उड़ने हो, उड़ने उड़ने हो, उड़ने उड़ने।
Apoorva ma'am, you have been an absolute inspiration. You are one of the top business leaders in the country today. You've shown us that one can do it all. Lady, you are the boss.
And always we are the boss.